So what's up guys, I am Sam and I'm back with a new video. So today I'm going to explain the three options available in the new game of the Summertime Saga. Before starting, if you are new, make sure to subscribe our channel, press the bell icon and also give a like. So guys, as you can see, there are three options: clean game, cheats enabled and new content. Let's start with clean game. If you start with a clean game, then you will start from the beginning and you will get only $20 and your stats will be low. So you have to build your stats and you have to also play the mini game. You can't skip the mini game. So when you click on the clean game, you will see the storyline. And then you have to go further. When you see the screen, as you can see, $20 only from the start and your stats are very low, so you have to build your stats. And the next option is cheat enabled. If you click on cheat enabled, then you will get maximum money, that is unlimited money, and your stats will be full and you can skip the mini games which are in the game. So when you click on the cheats enabled, as you can see, the game starts, and when it's come to home screen, as you can see, you have unlimited money and your stats. Let's see the stats. You can see your stats are full, so you no need to increase the stats. So you can also skip the mini games and go further, and you can enjoy the game very fastly. So next one is the new content that is added in 0.20.8 update. So as you can see guys, this option is for the players who already know the Summertime Saga game and have played the older versions and want to know the new version story. So you can click on it, you will get some money, then you will also get some stats. So when you click on it, you can see the recap of the previous version and you can choose the option and go further in the game. So it is a very good option that is given in the Summertime Saga game, as it is in alpha mode, so you can get this option and you will get some stats as you can see, but you have to build your stats and you will also get some little bit of money. So guys, this option is only for the people who just want to know what is in the new update that has been released. So you can click on this and enjoy the latest update. So guys, I have already uploaded many Summertime Saga walkthrough videos. You can watch it on the playlist or on the I button. So see you next time. Till then, bye bye. Bye.